you know, when there was a, probably back and forth there in the first quarter, the game, second quarter, we were up and down the court running. You know, we get out on the break, get easy buckets. We stopped doing that in the second half, and obviously that's when they went on their run. Our game plan, I think with the fast break, they would get out and run the court and go have anything. You know, get out there and run our secondary break, and we got away from that. So, you know, the third quarter during halftime round, we talked about just getting back to what Southern basketball and what we did. And obviously, we got, you know, cut the lead, got back in it, took the lead, and were successful, still finish.
How much of your offense relies on Harris to do well? So it seems like they were shutting him out, and you guys are struggling a little bit. Then
yeah,
he got going.
If I'm the coach of the opposing team, I'm going to try to take their best player off the court too. You know, running people at him, making it hard for him to get open. But, you know, I don't know what to finish with, but you know, every kid wants a game winner. You know, and we put the ball in his hands, and you know, just didn't fall.
Got a good clean look.
Yeah,
and you got everything you want.
Sure. The kids played their hearts out. I mean, you guys know. I mean, Southern Annapolis. You're going to eventually. One day we'll be able to knock them off, but right now they're the kings. Well, I think we gave them a hell of a contest.
How do you match up with them? I mean, is it really 1 point you think of it? Okay.
Oh, no doubt.
Okay, yeah. I mean, you guys saw it. Yeah.
They had to have two guys on Coach Joyce the whole time. I mean, you know, it was a great game plan. Make sure you have backside, you know, weak side help and front him and make somebody else step up. You know, I thought Devontae Burke did that.
Especially in the first half, he was really, he was your offense.
Yeah, you know, just a couple of foul shots, you know, easy couple of layups there, you know. That's the way it goes. That's basketball.
Did that three take any life out of you?
Yeah, well, they were 7 for 10 in the first half. Well, sure. I mean, that's the thing. I mean, you can't give an apple soap and looks. Those boys can shoot. And they knocked him down. But I don't know what they got in the second half other than that. I think they got that one, you know. But, you know, I thought that was one of the keys at halftime. I told them, look, you guys got to get out on the 3-point line.
Free throws, too, I'm sure.
Excuse me?
Free throws, too, I'm sure.
Oh, sure.
I mean, you get many of those, yeah.
Sure.
I appreciate it.
No problem.
May I speak with Brian?
Sure, of course.